Brothers and sisters, receive now God's blessing. May the Lord our God, who is faithful to tens of thousands of generations, may that God go with you and guide you. May he make his face to shine upon you and give you his peace. In the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, amen. Amen.